Nice with the natural light. So I'll just expose over there. That's perfect. And 3, 2, 1. So drop your flower slightly a bit. And I want to get it almost like a top-down shot. So if you can look at that.